I, Chad, offer myself completely to you, Amanda, to be your husband in marriage. I promise to love you with all my heart, and to be true and faithful, patient, kind, and unselfish in this love. I promise to stand by you always, in times of joy, in times of trials, and in times of sorrow. I dedicate our marriage and our home to the Lordship of Jesus Christ. I pledge myself, all I am, to you, I am in love.
I, Amanda, offer myself completely to you, Chad, to be your wife in marriage. I promise to love you with all my heart, and to be true and faithful, patient, kind, and unselfish in our love. I promise to stand by you always, in times of joy, in times of trial, in times of sorrow. I dedicate our marriage and our home to Jesus. I pledge myself in all that I am in love.
And now may you feel no rain, for each of you will be the shelter for the other. Now may you feel no cold, for each of you will be the warmth to the other. And now there will be no loneliness, for each of you will be the companion of the other. Now you two are one person. May beauty surround you both in the journey ahead and through all your years. May happiness be your companion and your days together be good and long upon the earth. So now I pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no one separate.
Thank you.